I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move.
You gotta
make the city move.
Like, whoa.
I make the city move. I got the move.
Breaking news. LeBron James is officially a Laker. LeBron made his big decision today and has decided to take his talents to California and the Western Conference, where he will play alongside the Lakers' young core in Lonzo Ball, Brandon Ingram, and Kyle Kuzma. Free agency is off to a crazy start. But what does this signing mean for the NBA? I'll be looking at that in today's video. If you're new here and enjoy the video, be sure to subscribe for more NBA content. But with that being said, let's talk about this signing. Let's be real here, we've all seen tons of videos on how LeBron James fits in with this team, so I don't really need to go over it that much today. Before my initial reactions on this deal, I think it was good for LeBron. I think a lot of people were overreacting to this, saying it's a bad move for his career, Philly was a better option, but LeBron has stated this multiple times. Family comes first, and clearly this is where his family wanted to go, so that probably played a major key in his decision. Also, LA is a great place for gaining those sponsorship deals, etc., and is probably the most valuable market in the NBA. But I think there is a very big underrated reason for why LeBron James is joining the LA Lakers that is getting overlooked completely. I spoke about this in my last video, but some reports were released recently that said that LeBron was afraid to be the first player to join the Los Angeles Lakers. He didn't want to be the only star there, which is why I feared for the Lakers that they might miss out on him, considering Paul George re-signed with the Thunder. But now that LeBron has signed with the Lakers, it makes me really wonder. Is something happening behind the scenes that we don't know about? Because if LeBron said he is afraid to be the first to join the Lakers, but he ends up being the first superstar to join, then he must have gotten confirmation from someone that another star is joining him. And I think that star is Kawhi Leonard. There has been articles, tweets, and more about how the Lakers are heavily pursuing Kawhi Leonard and are offering a huge package for him. The Spurs will end up probably giving in to this, and this means that LeBron and Kawhi Leonard will join up in LA. And if LeBron has been given confirmation that something like this is going down soon, then we could see that duo pair up in the coming weeks. Another thing that could have happened is the 2019 free agents could have met with LeBron and agreed to join up with LeBron too. Who knows who it could be, but I'm guessing someone like Carmelo Anthony or someone like that. I'm obviously not 100% sure here, but this could be another reason why LeBron has joined the Lakers. Basically, what I'm trying to say here is that the real reason why LeBron James has joined the Lakers is because he is expecting someone else to join up there with him. Whether that be Kawhi Leonard or not, it doesn't matter, because my expectation is that LeBron is not going to be the only one joining the gold and purple this offseason. But what do you guys think of this? Did LeBron make the right decision signing with the Lakers? Let me know in the comments below. Also, I know I may be wrong about this, but these are just my thoughts on the signing. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop it a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace.
Oh my God,